If anybody knows Thelma and Louise, please tell them they need to remake their movie and call it Thelma, Louise, and Gloria, because this girl is up for any road trip and any adventure you want to take her on. She loves car rides. She can't get enough car rides. I mean, look how happy she is. Nobody's that happy driving in New York, but Gloria sure is. She sneaks kisses. She's just happy to be with her girlfriends. She is like the epitome of a girl's road trip. So if that's what you're looking for in a dog, you should probably come meet Gloria. And wherever you're taking her to, it's probably going to be just fine with her. You want to go to the park? That's great. You want to go for a hike? That's terrific. Walks, runs, jogs, playing fetch with her most favorite thing in the world, this blue thing here, her wubba toy, that's great too. Gloria is a really smart girl. She's doing very well with her training. She's shown that she's house trained, and she is eligible for our sleepover program. So if you look at Gloria and say, hey, that might be the dog for me, but I'm not sure, we've got a great no pressure way for you to find out. You bring her home for a couple days, have a sleepover, see if you're meant to be BFFs. So if that sounds good to you, why don't you email trainer@spca914.org or come meet Gloria.